Even scary ghosts got nothing on us. Whoa! Come on! Welcome back to Scooby Horror Arcade. Today, we are hopping on into Smuggler's Swamp, where we're gonna beat a witch, I guess. We have 185. Can we buy any perks? We can buy a prevents slowdown effect when used. All right, you know what? We got it. Smuggler Swamp. By the way, I'm Good Chaos. If you're new, nice to meet you. If you're not, welcome back. Smuggler Swamp. All right, new plan. We find some clues and go. Like, forget this mystery, man. That's right, you tell him, Shaggy. What's that over there? I see an exclamation point. I'm after the Scooby Snacks, honestly. More than anything else. We have rubber boots equipped, so now we should no longer be slowed down by oil spills and stuff. Like a kitchen. Watch this. Get a scoop. Like, go on, ma'am. That noise. That noise worries me. She's way over. We're not even worried about her. Look at that. No slowdown. Oh, I love it. Swamp's End General Store. Oh, that was a store. Okay. She's over there. We're going the other way then. I'm not worried about no stanky witch. Witches smell. That's a fact, Jack. I mean, they live in swamps, for goodness sake. Hello? I remember the first level I played here. A gun. Look, I don't think this non-violence thing should work. I think you should grab that shotgun and then teach that witch which way she needs to go to get to hell. I'm like, it's a voodoo doll, man. That's scary. Well, that was just a tree. That tree scared the snot out of me. I can't see a thing. Shoot, I need to stop zooming in. Like, from the start, man. Scared myself just a wee bit. Whoa! It's a zombie? Oh, she's real close. She's real darn close. Oh my goodness. Vault! Rocks! Don't vault and put me on the wrong side! There was like a zombie creature there! So now there's another dude running around too? You got a zombie and a witch? Well, that's not fair. Ooh, I missed the entirety of this boat. Why is it that open levels like this? Oh, that's what that yellow thing was. It was a flotation device. In case of emergency, please deploy the flotation device, and it will help you from being yeeted. To me, it kind of feels like they always know where you are. Like, just at any point in time, they are always immediately behind you. Ooh! Like, another clue, man! It's a pole! I thought you were done with that, Scoob! I like dancing! be snacks. All right, we got the clue here. And more importantly, Scooby Snacks. Now we just need to leave. I don't even think she's in the boat. All right, I'm out. Clank, let's go, Scoob, man. Oh, nice. Nope. What's up, man? Whoa! Scoob, come on! Oh, rubber boots! Okay. Like, there was no clue? That was my whole plan. Gosh, why did that scare me? Eight, three, evil doer. Hey, that was. Ooh. Oh, he's still after me. Oh yeah, I've been meaning to look at this. Like, every time I'm here, I get attacked. There's nothing. Nothing in the frog hunting shack. I thought she was way closer. Yeah, we've been in the general store. Holy cow! How have I not seen this room? I've been everywhere! What are the odds that I would miss it? Hooper! Hooper Scooper, dude! Mystery van's right there. Let's go buy a trap. Do we have to do two? Ooh. Okay, guys. Now that we're back at the mystery machine. Oh. We'll build the tripwire drop cage. Yeah. Like, come on, man. It's not very funny that you're always where I am. It's downright obnoxious, like your face. You hear me, man? You got an annoying, stupid face. Oh, they're done. Like, good job, guys. Look at that face. Yeah. Like, wow, man. Oh, I lost her too. Dang it. I should have been more bold. He looks so sad in there. You sad? You sad, boy? Like, build it, guys! That one's quiet. Oh, nope. Hey, Scoob!
Whoa, what is it, Shaq?
Let's finish this, man! She had a fast run. Two of two. Just that 50% works 100% time, half of the time. That's not a sentence. In any way you could think. No deaths? Okay! I don't know about ingenuity, but whatevs. Hi, you beautiful humans. This has been Smuggler Swamp in Scooby Horror Arcade. Real quick before we go, quick thanks to the members, Chase Sordugers and Bride of Cast. Thanks so much for all of your support. Special heart to bleak to you three. And if you want to see County Museum when that comes out, hit buttons comment below, share this video. Anything of that would make my heart go. It just goes to show you have to be bold. I wasn't bold, but I still won. And as always, have an amazing experience with your heart. Bye.
Bye, Kizimoto Doll Man. Scary.
Eh?
8-3, evil.